Big Bear Dave.
The following comic was made by Unique Swan. Please check out Unique Swan's Instagram. Link to their Instagram is in the description of this video. I like the therapist one.
Ha ha, yes!
This game is really fun. It sure is. Even if you're a kid, but you're welcome in the Glam Rocks. Hey dog, can you stop sniffing my butt? I'm not a dog.
Okay, my turn. It's the kid saying, wow.
You have a perfect one!
This is gonna be perfect.
Everyone ready? Okay. When you're hanging out with a couple and they start fighting. When you find 11 McNuggets in your 10-piece meal. When you're at a friend's house and they call the mama to her face. When you make eye contact with your mom's heart in your frozen food section of Costco. When the kid behind you in social studies puts the pencil on your
Yahoo!
I'll go with a friend called their mama.
Nani?
I won!
Way to go, superstar. Hey, wait. How do you know everything about memes?
Well, you see, Freddy, I watch a lot of memes on YouTube. I like the relatable memes. They're really funny. Freddy... I'm getting sleepy. I can't stay up for much longer.
Oh, you're right. Let's take it to my room.
Hey, kid. Good game. Thanks. You should win this game, Roxy, because you're the best. I'm the best? Anyway, I should go. Good night, guys.
Sweet dreams.
I'll get you next time, little guy.
I hope you find your dad, kiddo. Thanks again to Unique Swan for letting me dub their comic. Please, check out their Instagram. Once again, the link is in the description of this video. Now stay tuned for a look at my own series, The Adventures of Freddy and Gregory.
Hey Bear Cubs, Mr. Bear here, dropping that money just like it's honey. And no, not the YouTube sponsorship.
Mr. Bear 3000, whoa.
Today, we got a random subscriber to this channel. State your name, random subscriber.
Freddy, it's me, Chica. I live with you.
That's right. And all she has to do to win $10,000 is not say a single word. She says one word, I take $1,000 away. Are you ready, Chica?
Yeah, I was born ready.
Whoops, that's negative $5,000 already.
But Freddy, you didn't tell me we were starting yet.
And there goes the rest of your money. Don't forget to like and subscribe for a chance to be on Mr. Bear.
Oh, you're not Mr. Bear. You're Mr. Piece of...
Mr. Bear 3000. Whoa.
Roll call. My name is Freddy, and I'm always ready.
Gregory's the name, and fun is my game.
Vanessa works hard because she's always on guard.
Chica's ready to rock all the kids around the block.
Roxanne is cute and is always full of sass.
Monty hits on the girls, but they always kick his...
Kid, we can't say that on YouTube.
Sorry, Freddy.
Nothing better than eating a bunch of junk food and playing video games on the computer. Right, Freddy?
You got that right, kid.
Okay, that's it. Both of you, outside, right now.
What? But why?
Because, Gregory, there's a whole beautiful world out there that you two are missing out of, and I don't want you to let up on that. Besides, it's great to get some fresh air every now and then. Now, go outside and have some fun.
5 minutes later.
You know what? Roxanne was right. It is nice to go outside and get some fresh air. Roar, Freddy! I'm a lion!
That's really cool, superstar.
Roar, Roxy! I'm a lion!
You know, Greg, you can be really adorable sometimes.
Roar, Chica! I'm a lion!
That's great, Greg! Could you do something really impressive? Like be less annoying?
Roar, Monty! I'm a-
Oh god, it's a lion!
Oof, that was close. I hope Greg's okay. There was a lion around.
Alright, all I need is one more diamond, and this Pizzaplex on Minecraft is complete. Okay, Greg, I know what you did last time. You're going outside, and you're going to play with your friends.
But...
The only but here is yours that should be marching outside and playing with one of your friends. No questions asked. Now, go play with a friend!
5 minutes later.
Hey, Charlie. Can I come in and play Minecraft inside?
Hey Bear Cubs, I hope you enjoyed the comic. I just want to let you guys know, I'm starting a new series called Ask the Animatronics. If you guys have any questions for Gregory, Chica, Freddy, Roxy, or Monty, I'll answer them in character. If you have a question for any of them, just leave it in a comment in this video, and I'll respond to it in a later video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you.